Get this match started. Space Explorers, Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And we're off and at them. 39.85 down the laneway, rattling in a cargo. Down for the blue 50-50. He's trying to place the hatch. They slam it on, but it falls right off. Sandstorm ends, and out comes the cargo. 14-68. Hicksville Jaybirds suck one up and get it ready to score. While 50-50 tries to place the hatch panel, 69-11 plays medium defense down here on this blue side. Cowtown with the hatch placement. Jaybirds throw up three. Blue leads 28-26. Blue Twilight, 22-20, is in the corner of that Red Alliance rocket ship, placing a hatch for two. While their partner, 39-85, puts up another three like it's easy. 14-68, Hicksville. With the cargo in their grip, lets it roll right off the fingertips. The Zebra sponsor team, those Jaybirds, suck up another cargo and get it ready to score. 50-50 places another hatch for this blue squad. 123, Team Cosmos! It's getting a little rough and wild with 2020 and 39.85. Nonetheless, they get that. They get that cargo away. Taking the long way out of the blue line zone. There's two red robots in there. Can't have that, but you can leave as quick as possible. 22-20 with the play down low on this Red Alliance rocket. 40 seconds left, red leading by 1 point. This one's probably gonna come down to the climb. As blue Twilight rips into position. Oh, and two pins pop off their robot and splatter out onto the hab. Team Cosmos is trying to ascend. While 50-50 accidentally runs into their partner. Cowtown muscles in for the level 3 climbing position. They deploy, but it's a bit cockeyed. Can they keep it? With 7 to go, 50-50 pushes forward. They're not going to have time. Or will they? They do! And the Blue Alliance wins it, 70-64.